Hello, everyone. In the previous few episodes, we introduced the new Bluetooth decoding receiver board, the BEB1, and conducted performance tests. The BEB1 Bluetooth receiver and decoding board supports multiple audio formats. It not only allows Bluetooth input but also supports USB codec input. Additionally, it offers analog, coaxial, and optical outputs, making it easily been integrated into most audio systems. Equipped with the Qualcomm QCC5171 chip, a Bluetooth 5.3 version chip, the BEB1 supports various Bluetooth codecs such as LDAC, SBC, AAC, aptX, aptX-HD, ensuring a more stable connection, lower power consumption, and higher quality audio transmission. Some customers wonder if the BEB1 can be directly used with a smartphone for USB codec input. In this video, let's give it a try. The equipment we will be using includes the BEB1 board, an Android smartphone, an A2100 device, a dual Type-C data cable, and a pair of speakers. Before testing, we'll turn off the Bluetooth on the smartphone and connect the Type-C to Type-C cable. This cable will simultaneously provide power to the BEB1. Now, let's start playing some music. As you can see, the test is successful. The BEB1 can be directly used for USB codec input with your smartphone. Don't miss out, fellow enthusiasts, if you want to give it a try. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.